Hey, I'm Jordan.
And I'm also Jordan.
This is Jordan Squared. Okay, and welcome back to Jordan Squared. We're a bunch of colossal screw-ups. We are morons.
Yep.
Well, or at the very least, we're unobservant.
Yep. Okay, I got that with blue. Get the white stuff on that wall. White stuff there. Just get the white stuff everywhere.
Yeah, I know. I know you like having the white stuff everywhere.
Yeah. This is what we were trying to do the entire time.
Yep, now we just need a floor spot we can drop onto. Did we not give ourselves one? Yeah, that'll do.
Goodness.
Okay, got it.
All right, I've been thinking. When life gives you lemons, don't make lemonade. Make life take the lemons back. Get mad. I don't want your damn lemons. What am I supposed to do with these?
Take the lemons.
Demand to see life's manager.
I mean,
make life rue the day and thought it could give Cave Johnson lemons. Do you know who I am? I'm the man who's gonna burn your house down. With the lemons.
Oh, like
I'm gonna get my engineers to invent a combustible lemon that burns your house down.
Finding people. He says what we're all thinking.
The point is, if we can store music on a compact disc, why can't we store a man's intelligence and personality on one? So I have the engineers figuring that out now. Brain mapping. Artificial intelligence. We should have been working on it 30 years ago. I will say this. And I'm gonna say it on tape so everybody hears it 100 times a day. If I die before you people can pour me into a computer, I want Carolyn to run this place. Now she'll argue. She'll say she can't. She's modest like that, but you make her. Hell, put her in my computer, I don't care. All right, test's over. You can head on back to your desk.
Okay, back to desk.
Yeah, I was going to say, I thought that GLaDOS responding to him was part of the recording, and it was him and Caroline having a tryst and her making passionate exclamations while he was giving his angry... Because it definitely sounded like angry sex to me.
Oh, goodness.
What did you think I meant by tryst?
I've never heard that word before.
Well, there's a new one for your vocabulary. We'll look it up.
I am playing at the video games.
Well, then I'll look it up for you.
Zoom. Oh, okay.
Well, now you've done it.
Orange. Oh, got my legs. Yes, I know I have base bracers, but still.
Yeah, I know you've made vocal your complaints about that. All right, tryst, a private romantic rendezvous between lovers. Noun. I was supposed to say noun first for proper dictionary. Whatever. I'm not a dictionary. So.
Wait, you are not a dictionary?
No, I know it's hard to believe, right?
Huh.
Aha. Do it, nerd.
Whee! I'm a speedy thing. Ugh. Did not have enough momentum on my mom.
Speedy thing goes in.
Whee!
Speedy thing comes
Whee!
Out.
Oh, God. Nope. Not as graceful as it should have been. Okay. I need to shoot blue. Whee!
Yay! You did it. You won the video game. Is that not the exit?
Yes. I was just making sure I wasn't missing anything. Because this game is chock full of things. And that science and secrets.
It's true.
Secret science.
That's the best kind of science.
Is it though? I thought the best. But that crazy man down there was right. Let's not take these lemons. We are going to march right back upstairs and make him put me back in my body. And he'll probably kill us because he's incredibly powerful and I have no plan. Well, I'm not going to lie to you. The odds are 1,000,000 to 1, and that's with some generous rounding. Still though, let's get mad. If we're going to explode, let's at least explode with some dignity. I can get behind this.
Suppose so.
Are they put? Yes, they are. There we go. Okay. Okay, okay, I see now. I was thinking two steps too far. My galaxy brain was two brain.
Uh-huh.
Yes! Yeah.
So clearly you need to get some kind of... Yeah, that's the stuff. Splat, 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 splat.
Yeah,
I wasn't sure you were gonna make that one.
God, I love that.
It's very satisfying when you do those thread the needle ones.
Yes. Caution.
No, we're making combustible lemons. There's no need for caution. There's no time for caution.
Oh yes. Oh.
Oh, yeah?
Oh. Why did you stop dripping? I actually forgotten what to do. Bounce up here, come here, and then, yeah, I'm overthinking this.
It happens to the best of us.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot blue up there, I think. Yeah. Wee, ow. Bonked my head. My head now hurts.
Well, don't do that.
Well,
it's not good for you.
But science!
I suppose if it's good for science.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Yes. I remember what to do, kind of. Not really, but yes. Oh, right. I have to
convert it.
Now I... Get the moon dust everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
See? I did make the joke this time.
Why not? You should always make that joke.
Well, you are correct. What? Oh. Alright, I think this is the solution. No. No. Oh, God.
Very careful.
Wee boing. Okay.
Yay! Building a progressively more physics-y thing.
Huh. Oh, no. I forgot the important part. That part. Mm-hmm. All right.
Did it.
I don't think I would have succeeded. No.
Why'd you do that? It was right there.
Well, worse have happened. Boing.
Boing. There you go.
I clipped through that pipe.
A little bit. Well, that pipe, that pipe probably doesn't care.
No, but, you two just have your little thing together.
Into the ducts.
Yes.
That's the whole thing white. Yes, the way you like it.
Which is just
everywhere.
But I love it. I like it. It's a type of physics you don't really think about in this kind of game. The physics of, you know, ban. Oh, goodness. I always forget how disorienting that makes me. This area makes me sick.
Wait, is this
the way out? Yes.
I was gonna say, like, that was a really steep angle you were walking.
Ugh, there we go. Yeah, it's. See? Not as steep as it seems, but it is steep, but it isn't. Ooh.
Big door. Okay, I think all you have to do is just throw the switches now, right?
I believe so. It's just a matter of finding where the switches are, which is over there. Some of these things, I swear I should be able to jump off of. And then other things, I am thinking, how did I jump off of? Know what I mean?
Not really.
Okay. That accomplished nothing. Am I missing an important step that... Is it literally just this door?
Yeah, I think so.
No. Am I overthinking this again?
Probably.
Uh, I do have a recollection of using a minimum get up there, but I don't recall how.
Why do you need momentum? That wall is just portalable up above the pipe.
Right here?
No, not there. On the far side.
Up here?
Yes.
Yes. But now what?
Where can you fall onto a portal floor from up here?
Doesn't look like I can.
Hmm.
That's what I mean. I feel like the answer is obvious, and I'm thinking way too... Okay. Okay. I figured it out.
Hooray! We're on the catwalk.
But next time we'll find out what happens.
It's gonna be exciting. Don't miss it.